5-8, the shots on goal right now. But it's a 3-2 Gulls lead. Puck dumped all the way down. Cora will come out of his net to play it. He turned it over, backhanded foot, they score! The third time's a charm. Cora fumbled the puck, and Malone all alone in the crease. We're tied at 3 with 14:45 to go in the second. There's been miscommunication.